The Moose nickname comes from my days in Pittsburgh when I got traded from San Jose. I was playing up in Manitoba Moose, and I came to Pittsburgh, didn't have time to change any of my gear, and obviously I had a blue mask with a big Moose logo on it. And, after a few games, fans started chanting Moose. I thought they were booing, but it's they kept going, and then it was gone for a while. There's no Moose going on in Vancouver or in Dallas, and then when I came to Atlanta, I came back again. Fans there remembered it, so as it's then, it's kind of been sticking. Yeah, I think it's fun. It's something that we can rally around. Fans seem to enjoy it, so that's a big part.
Is it a cool thing when you hear that coming out of the stands after a big save?
It is. Well, it's encouraging. The first game, I thought they were booing me, so when I realized what they were saying, I realized it was a good thing. So I take this encouragement and something positive. Oh, the Moose has changed a little bit over the years. It was so original Moose logo, and then Dave at DaveArt.com has pretty much free hands to do whatever he wants, but he tries to do something with whatever team I've been playing with. So that's it. Moose disguised as a devil somewhat, and yeah, a little bit there. So I kind of toned it down a little bit over the years. It was bigger, another mask. I really liked it. The Devils logo on top. It's the greatest logo in sports, I think.